libs can't believe their ears. President Trump just announces sweeping deportations, over 200,000 to leave U.S. For a really long time, the government has not been held accountable. There are various programs and strategies that were set to lapse, however, never did. Government insiders let these programs proceed, notwithstanding the drain they had on the American citizen. Government officials mishandle approach to profit themselves, at the same time trusting the American individuals don't discover. Be that as it may, under President Trump, the legislature is getting fit as a fiddle. A huge number of unnecessary directions have been slashed. Government waste is being lessened. The enlarged cadavers of various administrations are at last being dispensed with. One such approach has gone on for right around 20 years. It was disregarded, permitting more than 200,000 refugees to wait in limbo. Not any longer. Presently, the Trump Organization is expecting them to clear out. Via Wall Street Journal. The Trump administration said Monday it was ending protections that have allowed more than 260,000 Salvadoran immigrants to live and work in the U.S. since 2001. The protections won't end until September 9, 2019 to allow for an orderly transition, according to a statement released by the Department of Homeland Security. The original protections, set in 2001, allowed Salvadorans already in the U.S. to remain after earthquakes devastated parts of their home country. Those protections have been periodically renewed, but the administration said that the conditions in place at the time no longer exist and that the statute dictates that the program end. Only immigrants already living in the U.S. at the time of a disaster back home and who didn't have a criminal record were eligible to stay under the program. The protections were extended over the years, allowing some immigrants to work and build lives in the U.S. under the program. Obviously, liberals are as of now going ballistic. Be that as it may, this strategy has been set up since 2001. These outcasts had a lot of time to either apply for legitimate status or move back to their country. Keeping this administer set up is careless and messy. However, that is the manner by which the left works nowadays, I presume. They let overlooked, messy arrangement remain set up. Trusting no one would take note. For what reason should the administration let them stay, when El Salvador has since a long time ago recouped? It's been 17 years. These refugees could have effortlessly moved back home. Or if nothing else worked with the immigration system for a perpetual arrangement. Did they truly figure the legislature would simply give this circumstance a chance to slide until the end of time? That is exactly what liberals anticipated. They never imagined that our leaders would really consider the government accountable. They expected displaced people could stay for eternity. They anticipated that the legislature would pay everybody's health insurance, school educational cost, and compensations. They never expected the outcomes or accepted the accountability. In any case, that sort of initiative is long dead. We have a president that requests results and responsibility. That, more than whatever else, is the reason liberals loathe him. What do you think about this? Do not hesitate and write your thoughts in the comments section below. Thank you for reading.